Here is a fundamental question. Do GPT-4, BART, or any other large language model understand what they are saying? Or are these models just next word predictors? Last week, Geoffrey Hinton and Andrew Ng had a conversation, and I want you to listen to this short fragment.
Yeah, I think it's fairly urgent for the researchers to come to a consensus about whether these big chatbots like GPT-4 or BARD actually understand what they're saying. Yeah. There's clearly some people believe they do, and some people believe they're just stochastic parrots. And so long as we have those differences, we're not going to be able to come to a consensus about dangers. And I think both of us believe they do understand.
There are two different groups right now. First, you have those who say that large language models are just next word predictors and therefore they have absolutely no idea of the world. The second group, however, believes these models go beyond statistics and by creating and using embeddings, they have built a particular understanding of the world. Based on the clip you just heard, Hinton and Andrew belong to this second group. Now, I want you to listen to what Yan Li Khan has to say about this.
I agree with Geoffrey Hinton that large language models have some level of understanding and that it is misleading to say they are just statistics. However, their understanding of the world is very superficial, in large part because they are trained purely on text.
Personally, I'm more aligned with Yan on this. Of course there are statistics, there's math, but these models aren't just that. They have captured a representation of the world, maybe imperfect, maybe superficial, but something that allows them to go beyond spitting out the word with the highest frequency. Now, do they understand as humans do? I'm sure they don't, but that isn't something that I find particularly interesting. These are difficult questions. So let me leave you with something really cool.
The voice that read Yan's tweet was auto-generated.
Just like this voice is.
Isn't that awesome?
You can now build an entire video just like this one and never say a single word. You can use artificial intelligence to do it all for you. This is a new feature from cohesive.so. I want you to go to their site. You don't have to pay and you can play with their text and audio generation functionality, which is awesome. So what do you think about the understanding of large language models? Are they just stochastic parrots? Or is there something that goes beyond that?